All right, so the next one is by Masters of Reality, and the mod is called The Depths of Hell. Still not done my coffee yet. Oh, custom. Also seems like it's going to be a little difficult. Nice gun, though. They look cool. Good. I don't want to go downstairs just yet. I'm kind of digging this gun, so. I've kind of seen this sprite before, but not with this long of a barrel. Hello. Nice. Lost my rifle. I've seen a lot of these sprites before. Okay. Be very far away when I launch that. Doesn't seem like it's that long either. What is the name of half this stuff? It's a nuclear missile launcher, no wonder why. Yeah, it's pretty much a fat man. I didn't go this way yet. Oh, and there's a cyber demon. Funny enough, that it didn't. Well, it probably took away half his health. He still died pretty fast. Hmm. Kind of sucks that the super shotgun's not that good. I need to save my ammo, though. In comparison to the other weapons, at least. Oh, this is where... Do they spawn if I pick this up? What is that one even on? Alright, that's on the 6. No alt fire. There's so many different ways to go. By the way, I don't think I did whatever what the infamous Blood Room was. Because it's not called Blood Room. So whatever it is, I haven't gotten to it yet, because I don't remember something being very convoluted. Oh yeah, that was the fire ramp. For all I know, it could have also been, like, one of the ones that I just couldn't get running. Oh. That's a weird texture. They're all dead. Joel. Here lies Joel. And that's it. That was the Depths of Hell. Another fairly quick one, with the file size being slightly misleading. But it uses a lot of custom content, so I think that's what made it a little bit larger.